To move your quick release lever from one base to another, simply open the quick release, unscrew the thumb nut, remove the quick release, place it in the new base, and retighten the thumb nut.